Okay, I bought this Venus flytrap at Home Depot yesterday, actually. And I planted it in here. It's a pickle jar. And it looks pretty good. It's all green, though. See? If you see the little mouths or whatever they're called, they're green. I've been reading a lot on them, and what I'm gonna do is do 4 hours of light outside and then the rest inside through the window. And then I'll update and see how it's going. If you have any questions, leave a comment.